Yeah, you are moving on out.
I feel just in here. I'm showing you that rock that way. It was when I picked up when we were day hunting, and Mel said it might be that there were certain rocks up in the area where we had been that had fault lines that ran through them to actual rocks.
Whoa.